back to school Monday. We're getting closer and closer to the first day of school for so many students. And from computers to apps on your tablet, we're looking at some of the best things to get your student ready for another year of school.
And they better get ready. Less than a couple of weeks away for some students now. The Valley Today's Christy Larson is joining us live this morning from Best Buy in Fargo with more on that tech that your kids will need to get back to school. Hi, Christy.
Good morning, guys. Well, I know for a lot of families, they're trying to squish in those last minute vacations. They're trying to get a whole bunch of things ready for back to school, but sometimes they try to push it off till the end. But as I'm here with Ben Riddle, who's the store supervisor at Best Buy, you're saying that's not the smartest. Don't wait. You need to come in and get your stuff done now and talk to the experts.
Right. Well, a big part of it is the fact that a lot of college students wait until the last weekend before they go back to school. Well, they don't have time to practice with that technology. So then they're walking into class the first day not knowing how to use it. And so that's what we're here for, is really to get people prepared early in advance so that they can work with their technology and know how to use it right.
And I'm sure computers are one of the number one things that students are coming in for. They want to get the right one that's going to work for them for taking notes and doing their assignments. Hopefully not playing video games too many on them.
Hopefully not video games. We do have systems for that, but I tell you what, yeah, we really try to break it down for people in finding out where they go to school, what are they going to school for, what are our recommendations, what are the college's recommendations, and then really try to fit that into their budget, you know, so that they're creating a great investment for the next 4 years, not just for the next year.
Right. And maybe also more so than just does it come in pink, like I was concerned about. So we have all of that information coming up and more throughout the rest of the Valley today. So guys, make sure that you're taking some notes for the future, because you never know when Lisa Marley might soon need a laptop for school. You never know.
Oh, she's a third grader. You know, that isn't so crazy. You know, if she's watching, she's sleeping. If she was watching, she'd be like, see, Christy says I should get a tablet for third grade.
I was going to say, a lot of it'll be only a couple of years, and they'll probably be bringing them home for sure.
Good point, Christy Larson. We'll check in with you again soon.